the same aspect here. If you're doing something like this, it's gonna help you. So first you need to move in, but to protect yourself and use the back and the knees. Here. Same. And here. Same aspect. And then once you understand like that, you move the same way, but that's the way we move, see? So how the hand coming from underneath. This is a very important thing to have. Up, back, côté. You attack the côté. Same movement loop. Then if we have sword and we move like this, bam, he's gonna move my sword to attack my hand and to have my center. So at that one, up, boom. You change in this way, or you protect. And see the movement? Like this. All right, Taijutsu.